that represent Supercar Showdown.
Okay, guys. All right. It's time. Now, I haven't seen it yet, but I have it on good authority. I have it on good authority that Rey's parents? They're both Death Stars. There's like a Daddy Death Star and then a Mommy Death Star. Mommy Death Star has a little bow in her hair. It's true. They both traveled in time. They bonked into each other and then Rey fell out. It's true. So yeah, this is Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, the game. The movie, the game. I've always been really curious about this game. Because I had an N64 and not a PlayStation 1, so I got to play Racer. Which is a good game. Damn it! It moved my windows around again! I can't see chat now. Well, whatever. We'll sit through this lore patiently. And I might need to move my webcam around. Remember episode one, you guys? Remember how full of hope we were? Remember? Oh, it had been so long. It had been so long since Return of the Jedi. And it's not getting signal. Okay. That's cool. Well, let me just skip that then. Maybe it'll click back in a second here. That's gonna suck if the full motion video doesn't go through. Yeah. Alright, well, we're good. No signal. And the good news is my chat came back, so. Don't worry. I think I know how to fix that. I mean, fix is gonna be a rough thing, but.
The Viceroy's a coward. Still.
It's like somebody told him what Qui-Gon sounded like and he had to figure it out from there. Oh, it's like the beginning of the movie when Obi-Wan's doing flips everywhere. I was always confused about the
something is amiss. Something is
amiss. Yeah, there's some hot polygons in this game. Look at him go! Star Wars. Can we get some volume? Oh yeah, I turned it way down. Let me fix that. Sorry, I'm getting gassed. Sorry. Nobody remembers this part of the movie. Volume too low. Yeah, I'll turn it back up. Sorry about that. I changed everything around. Playing out of my phone? Maybe the game is just really quiet? It's not... There's no audio at all! Alright. Hold on a minute. Oh, I am slowly losing health. Okay, hold on a second. Oh boy, this was working. I promised this was working. Not too long ago. Whoa! Okay. Yeah, I really doesn't like it when I do that, but... I gotta, I'm sorry. Oh, if you could only show me my taskbar. Oh boy. Woo! That's your first day off the old job? I've been off the old job for a while, but dealing with tons of other stuff. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Alright, hold on. This game is revolting on me in a major way. Because of course it would. Why wouldn't it? Everything was fine last night. I didn't change a thing. And here we are. Alright, let me do some testing here. I think what happens is it disconnects and reconnects all of my displays when it runs. You must find out more inside gaming. I don't know. Ask me again in a year, and I'll have an answer for you. Midway I can, but I'm not going to because I don't like that. I appreciate the cause, but it feels just like token. It's just like, just say a thing. Just say it. Plus, I'm not a big fan of monkey dance kind of stuff, so I think anyone who watches my stuff know where I stand on that. All right, let me do a test here. Make sure that audio is coming through. I don't think things like that should turn into a meme. And that's kind of what that is. Oh, Christ. Let's see.
think.
Okay, that seems to be getting audio.
It's not like this is recording anything.
Come on.
My drink.
All right, we're good. Let's see if it sticks around. click that. Actually, you know what it was? I bet it was I had Premiere open. I bet that's what it was. He's not watching the Dudes of Funhouse? Too bad you left, but good luck with everything you do. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Now, let's see this. Let's see if we can figure this out. We can start playing the Metro games. I played 2033 and Last Light. I need to, And I've started Exodus, and man, do I like Exodus a lot, but I haven't finished it. God, my phone. Wow, it just really is not outputting to this. Oh wait, no, there it goes. Stop it, phone! I mean, thank you for the subs and everything, but... I should be a little loud now. Are you happy, chat? Okay. And I think when it outputs movies, it like puts out in a resolution that somehow... Yeah, sorry. This is all becoming very complicated. Jesus Christ. This is the wackiest game in the world. I know, no... And now it's not putting out any sound. There's sound to quiet? No, there's not. I mean, I'm looking at the levels. There's actually no sound coming through at all. How is their sound? It's just very low. I think it's coming out of my headphones, I think, is what you guys are hearing. Maybe? Yeah. Doc, course. How is this happening? This is a new one for me. Oh, wait, maybe this is it. I can maybe select a different sound provider. Why is it playing this horrible, horrible sound? Yeah, this is Jedi Fallen Order. Man, this is a fresh one for me. Yeah, it's just not putting out any sound. But it's putting it out to my headphones. It's putting it out to my speakers. It just won't put it out to the capture. I mean, it works because I turned up the speakers. You know what? Maybe we'll just do that. Maybe you guys will hear it through the speakers in the room. And I don't even need these on anymore. Who cares? Troubleshooting hacker stream. The problem with that is it's not going to audio duck properly, but who cares? Who cares? There we go. Now we're playing video games. Put the headphones on the mic. It's not a bad idea.
We must escape.
They almost got me. Let me turn these speakers in a little bit.
Trade Federation Viceroy.
The Viceroy regrets the delay. He will be with you shortly.
Good enough? Low tier stream? Yeah, pretty much.
Relax here.
What is that gas coming out of the floor?
It is excess steam from our troublesome ventilation system. I apologize for any discomfort.
Excuse me, but I must be going.
I believe the treacherous Viceroy has cancelled our meeting.
Look at him go. Cool. Kill the robot? I'm pretty sure you can. But it's just a simple protocol droid. Why would I do that? I can do that. Oh, I killed it. Never mind. Get him, Obi. Get him, Qui-Gon. Oh, he's really going to town. Look at him go! Man, you're so cool, Qui-Gon. Oh! He's got it, he's got it, he's got it. Don't worry, he'll get it. Ooh, ooh! Oh, that was close! Come on, bud. Oh, ooh! Oh, he's going! Oh! There, I helped you out. Ha! Man, what a hero.
It appears as if the Trade Federation is preparing to attack Naboo.
Man, Star Wars has truly begun. What's up, little guy? Uh-oh. Ooh, I'm pushable. Oh! Wait, you can get blasters in this game? What? Why does Qui-Gon have a fucking gun? That's creepy. Why are the subtitles so small? Because I'm playing this in crisp 1440p resolution. I tried playing it in 640x480, the intended resolution, God's resolution. But that was even less stable than this. So yeah, playing it at desktop resolution was the only thing that actually made it work somewhat okay. Thermal detonator. Qui-Gon! What's thermal detonator? There we go. Let me give this a whole huck here. There we are. Alright, hold on. Ow! Alright, that was a bad idea. It's got reflections? This game is ahead of its time. This game is so full of jank. Yeah, I feel like you guys play this on Funhouse. I think so. Camera angle's fucking awful. Yeah, it's weird because this is from the era where they couldn't show too many polygons at once, so they had this like really tight, low camera angle. But it's like Metal Gear Solid did that, and Metal Gear Solid was good. But this is like you can't see anything. I remember feeling that way when I tried to play the demo of this way back when. Ha! Hoo! Ha! Ha! Hoo! I guess if you just hold down the button, you reflect some bolts, but not all of them? So you just gradually take damage? Weird. Reminds me of DMC4. Oh, the camera angle? Yeah, I always thought that was weird. I don't know. DMC4 was a weird game.
Be careful, Obi-Wan. I need more room to fight.
I need more room to fight. Herbie-Rock. Man, they're really swinging for it. Imagine landing this job. Oh! Oh no! Must run for them.
Is yours, my Padawan.
What? What does that mean? Qui-Gon's so wise.
There should be a control panel nearby that will open this door.
Oh! Look at them. Look at them instructing me on how to play the game. Find the control panel, Obi-Wan. Another robot! Wow. Wow.
Door is open. Let's go.
I'm doing it. There's health in there, though. I don't know how, like... I don't know how hard this game is. Is it tank controls? Yes. You turn, and then you run forward and backward, and that's how you move. The door's closed. I guess Obi-Wan ran through and left me behind. Thanks, bud. No, I'm Obi-Wan. I know what I'm talking about.
The ship's command center is just ahead.
His feet move a little wrong. I remember this. There's one. Qui-Gon, there's one.
They find a way to escape.
Oh, you get to play through all the part. Whoa. See you later, Obi-Wan! What? Okay, I've never actually... This is as far as I've ever gotten in this game. Oh, I get to see all the landing ships? What? Oh, that was our transport, right. Hey! Cool. Yeah, man, imagine being a voice actor and you're like, come home, you pop open a bottle of champagne. Sweetie, I did it. I'm gonna be Qui-Gon Jinn. In the movie? No. In the video game. They have talking in video games now? They do? I just put on this voice, and they said I could do it. My young Padawan. This droid's killed Adam in like 4 minutes. Oh, you just run into them and die? Something suspicious here. Don't feel like I'm supposed to jump in that. I probably have to find another switch to turn that off. Oh! Okay. Oh, luckily I have a gun. Remember... Remember Obi-Wan's trusty gun? Oh. You just have to... Alright. Oh, never mind. They do. They die. Did they blow up? Nope, they just die. Okay. I remember the there's talking in video games nowadays. Oh, those were great. Oh, don't shock me. No. Why are there little shock bots in the fucking ventilation ducts? Just for rats and stuff? Mouse droids? Also, like, the most useless robot in the world. I could administer the shock equal to a 9-volt battery. Don't mess with me, I will make you temporarily uncomfortable. This is where I came from, okay. Wanna keep warning me? Don't, no! Don't spoil it, this is a no-spoiler cast! We're experiencing episode 1 for the first time. Just like, we're not gonna spoil episode 9. Which actually exists, it's fun to think about. Remember, like... Talking with people that would endure me talking about Star Wars. Am I really? This doesn't feel right. This feels like it's gonna kill me instantly. But I remember talking with them about it and like, oh yeah, no, they're gonna make prequels. They're gonna make episodes 1. And then George Lucas said that he's even got ideas for what episode 7, 8, 9 could be. But you talked about that like it was a ghost. You talked about it as though it were some kind of family curse that has been rumored for like generations. But it actually happened. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna jump in there. We'll see what happens. Yeah, by Lincoln, this is the game of games. However, audio wasn't capturing at all. I'm just playing it in the room. Hopefully that's lo-fi enough. This feels like, you know. It's 1999, episode 1's out, you're hanging with your friends. There's a grate there. No, there's a grate there. Okay. There's a... Well, let's go for it. Huh! Alright. Look at that, they don't even have dismembering in Jedi Fallen Order. And their Qui-Gon is falling to bits. There was a button on the wall? Yeah, that turns... Wait. Oh, yeah, it's the triangle. You're right, there's a icon there. And then, yeah, you're probably timed. Somebody said that. Are you gonna head out, Jess? Alright. Thanks for dropping by. Okay, they show you turning into a salad. Jedi Fallen salad. Oh, it's that door. Okay, alright. I see where you're at, video game. Clever. Progress. Oh. Now the twin moons of... Crashing door. There we go. Look at that. See? Video games are easy to play. Ain't no problem. Just gotta hit a button. Coming for you. Oh, damn, Obi-Wan! Jeez, man. Calm down, my man. I wish Bruce Willis was in Star Wars. It's kind of weird he's not, right? Oh! I feel like Mandalorian would be a good place for him. It seems to be, like, cameo central. Although everyone that they've gotten has done a really good job. God, it feels just like I'm a Jedi. More! Did they make it all droids in the prequels to, like... Was it all just, like, a toy play and to make it more kid-friendly? It feels like that was probably it. Bruce Willis is hard to work with? Can that be? For the number of years he's been acting and the number of projects he's been... Was that an Easter egg? Was that Newt Gunray? I'm kind of low on... Well, not low, but low-ish on health. That doesn't sound like a... What are they called?
This invasion wasn't my idea.
This invasion wasn't my idea!
You're not doing it right. Game hooked up there for a little bit. Nemoidian, thank you.
What are you doing here?
I'm monitoring the power generators in the hangar bay.
Did they not know what they talked like at that point?
I'm monitoring the power generators in the hangar bay.
How can I reach the hangar?
It's beyond the red security door, but you'll never open the door while its power source is intact.
That's just like generic Star Wars voice. Is this like British? Vaguely British?
I must find a way to cut the door's power.
No! Don't touch
the
power generator!
Don't touch the power generator!
I might touch the power generator. I touched it. Ow! I'm a hero. He screamed. He screamed in pain. The Force let me do it. If the Force is supposed to represent fate, if the Force empowers you to do anything, then clearly it must have been the right thing to do, right? Because the Force would not let you do things that it doesn't want to be done. And if the Force is fate or determination, or God, then anything the Force empowers must be the thing that is supposed to happen. I don't know. I've been waiting for a long time for Star Wars to confront that aspect of its mythos, that the Force does some bad things sometimes, or it allows very bad things to happen. And like, why do we talk about this thing as with reverence when it's actually sometimes pretty terrible? Oh, what the fuck? I'm not supposed to fight that, probably. That's big. Get up here. Ha. Best of luck with everything going forward. Can't wait to see what you do. Well, thank you. It's supposed to happen, but might not be good. Then where's the idea that you can rebel against the Force or try to fight it? I guess to some degree that's... Jesus. Is there...
Troop transports below are leaving for Nepal. Sneak aboard one and we'll reunite on the surface.
You got it. Man, we're almost done with like the first 5 minutes of the movie! I wonder if the game is paced with the film. So like, if it takes you an hour to get 5 minutes into the movie, does that mean the game is like 20 hours long and then as you play through all the events roughly in the same, like, pacing, proportionally speaking? What? Come on, John's life. This is all in episode one. It totally is. Except you don't play through all the parts where Obi-Wan's hitting buttons on a catwalk. But it's totally in there. What? Yeah, he sneaks aboard the troop transport. That's how they get down to Naboo. What is moving? What does that button do? What? I can't see anything. Okay, well that wasn't there before. Yeah. This is the Snyder Cut. We found it. It was just on a dip. Oh, it moves this thing around. Alright. That's... Then this moves that back and forth. So... I guess I need to move the can out of the way? Alright, I think I understand. Wait. Huh? What do you want from me, video game? Figure this out. I'll solve this puzzle. So this is where it came from, I'm pretty sure. Or not, okay. Or I solved the puzzle already and I didn't know it, alright. This looks like Tomb Raider 2, but in Star Wars. Is this on an engine? I actually don't know anything about this game. I need to, like, poke around the Wikipedia, or the wiki on it. Also, what's up, Bella? Thanks for tuning in. I really need to know more about this game. Like, who made it? Oof. What issues they had? Were you able to grace the Blizzard holiday party this year? It hasn't happened yet. It's next year, pretty sure. But yes, your boy solved the puzzle. Oh! Oh my. Oh, you can't force push through bars. Because of course you can. Yeah, the itinerary for today is... Play this, get my Star Wars lore on point. I have an appointment this afternoon, career stuff. And then this evening, I'm gonna start Witcher 3. Ooh! Henry Cavill the game. Finally made a game about Henry Cavill. Oh, did it, all right. Me and my dad used to call the droids Roger Rogers. Yep, a bit of a colonoscopy. Just a deep colonoscopy. Who are you, Obi-Wan? Yes, is that not obvious? Obi-Wan Kenobi. Old Ben. I did it! I made it to Naboo!
Go see the movie in 5 hours? Nice. I go see it tomorrow. On Friday at 4:20. Aw, oh, man. I don't think this is going to play properly. Which is a real bummer. I didn't think there was any resolution this computer could output, but yeah. Oh man, this is so sick. Wow, look at all this action. Whoa! Oh, actually, that's pretty rad. So, okay, hold on. I think we can fix this. Hey. You were correct. I have an idea. Oh, there we go. There is a utility that came with all of the tools that I had to install to get this game running. Let's really save it there. It'll be bone obi. There we go. I'm fairly certain that my wallpaper is not really embarrassing right now. So hold on. Yeah, time to troubleshoot, basically. There's a utility here where I'm pretty sure I can extract all of the cutscenes? High-res extract, hell yeah. Copying? Okay, yeah, it's copying. So I think what I can do is just play the videos. Let's see that wallpaper. Let me scroll it a little bit. So my wallpaper is just randomly a random slideshow of everything in my pictures folder, which means sometimes they're not things that should be seen. Hardcore yaoi. There's a hardcore, maybe a bit strong, but there's some not savory stuff in there. Some old memes. I don't know if you guys know this, but memes on the internet used to be a lot more aggressive than they are now. A lot edgier. All right, I think I did it. Let's see if this works. Yeah, okay, good. Here we go. Also, ooh, shit, I just realized. That was going to double up on a lot of audio. So now we get to have the full Phantom Menace experience. But let me mute that. Okay, otherwise it would play twice and you guys would be extra. So just rolling on back, pretend that we haven't been playing the game for about, gosh, an hour. And here we go. This is what sets it up. You guys were probably very confused. Probably extremely confused, but this is the video you weren't able to see. Architecture, I will be showing it to you accidentally if my wallpaper's on the wrong thing and it crashes to that. Yeah, John Locke, right? A lot of people watching this morning. Everyone loves Star Wars. Also, it was... What kind of mug glass is that? It is a StarCraft II Heart of the Swarm 7-Eleven Commemorial Cup. And I'm drinking iced tea. It was a lot of work getting this fucking thing working with this game, too. Let me tell you, that's frustrating. When you spend, like, a long time getting a game to work and run properly, and then the second you hit go, everything breaks. The best scroll in Episode 3 is when it opens with war. Yeah. War! The Galactic... Yeah, no. And also, then it goes to a shot of the Battle of Coruscant, which is awesome. I'm gonna show you guys the configuration screen in the game for the controller. Because it is the most backwards thing in the world. Hey, Sailor. Thanks for gifting all the subs. Oh wait, this is perfect. I can add these to my stupid reel. We're going to make a droid, but give it a donk. Uh-oh, the picture rotated. Oh, that's not so bad. Okay. Remember people at Walmart? Remember that? Alright, so we saw that, and then this is the next cutscene that we missed. After Obi-Wan... Why is there a notification for what you're playing? Yeah, that droid was fully cheeked out. Watching my droid boys fully cheeked out. So now, this is the cutscene of us landing on Naboo. Just catch us up here. Catch us up. There's my boy. Wait, that's not the Padawan... That's not his hair! They got that wrong! He had the stupid rat tail, like, thing. Not a back pony... Whatever. I'm disappointed. Okay. Now let's get in here. Launch this game again. Hopefully my Obi-Wet Kenobi.
Obi-Wan, you're all wet. We must dry off in the drying chambers. Remember your training, Obi-Wan. Head to toe, Obi-Wan. If you dry your legs first, then your chest will drip onto your legs, and then you'll have drippy legs, Obi-Wan.
Did you know the Jedi's towel each other off? It's true. Oh boy. Alright, well, the Phantom Menace start screen is now covering half of chat, so this is going to be an interesting experience. Oops, I hit start. Oh, crap. Freaking hell, why did I hit that? Not load. I know you have a bad feeling about this. Remember that line? Remember it? Alright. Lone game. Obi-Bone-Bone-Obi. Alright. Oh, the loading screen has Jar Jar. Alright, we're good. Everything's good. It's louder than me. Have there never been any sexy droid waifus? Well, alright. You guys don't know this. I actually know a lot of spoilers about Rise of Skywalker. Alright. And I'm only going to spoil this one thing. Alright? This is one spoiler. Rey is actually a droid. Alright? And once she, like, she does this, she, like, does the Mission Impossible reveal. And when she does that, her boobs get bigger and she gets way hotter. But she has a droid face. Yeah. So, really bold of JJ to be doing that, but he did it. He did it. I can't. Oh, is our man's arrived? Also, that's not how that played out at all. Jar Jar was about to die, and they saved him. Jar Jar! Oh, I can't wait. Where's my man's? Where's my golden boy? Yeah, I guess you just take some hits. Oh, that didn't do anything. Okay. Force doesn't work on Naboo. Makes sense. Fuck. Oof, that hurt. Alright, time for Obi-Wan to use his trusty gun. Game developers are like, when you think of Obi-Wan Kenobi, what do you think of? A gun. What? Yeah, a gun. Like a big gun. Remember the gun that he carries and he shoots everyone with? Let's give him a gun. All this is go getting GT Funhouse episode, your wish of Rey getting giant boobs finally fulfilled? It was, but they're robo-boobs, so I don't have a problem with that. I'm fully on board for the robo-boob revolution.
Who are you?
The robo-boob revolution. Oh my god, I stepped on his line. The graphics are better than the new Fast and Furious game. How did that happen? GP, remember that quote from Star Wars? I like guns. Use the guns, Luke. Luke, I am your gun. Why did you go back to the lightsaber? Never. 442 blaster shots. That's enough to shoot the entire movie. Use your guns. Like, you switched off your targeting computer. It's fine. I'm using my guns. I'm gonna shoot it with guns. I've got a bad feeling about gun. I mean, who wouldn't? Oh, Ricky, dude, thank you for gifting. For everyone who's getting gifted subs, I got a little something special planned this Friday, a sub-only stream where I just show the dumb clips that I have at the beginning and end of the stream. Gun! Why does it keep switching back to the lightsaber? Stop that. You stop. No more of that. We're done with that. Only gun. This is now an Obi-Wan gun stream. They're called gun-guns for a reason. It's because George Lucas was like, what's gonna make Star Wars work? Guns. So I'm gonna make a race where it's just guns twice. Gun. Are you gift sub ins today? Ooh, no! Oh boy, jumping puzzles. Jumping puzzles where the camera frequently bonks in front of your character and you can't even see where you are.
I'm excited for this! Okay. I don't think I'm supposed to do that. It sure does feel like I'm supposed to do that, but maybe I'm not. Yeah. Oh, we got puzzles? Do I have to push this?
Push the lock to get up here. You still need help to jump up here.
Thanks, Jar Jar. What? Push it, dialogue. Obi-Gun Kenobi, there it is. Maybe he means this way? No? Maybe he means this? No? It means no. When are you seeing the new movie? I have a ticket for tomorrow at 4:20. Hey! Yeah, that's gonna be awesome. Wait, maybe they mean this log. That's not a log, but who knows? Maybe they mean this. No. Oh, there's a use button. I forgot. Yeah, even though they're telling me to push, and I have an ability called push, maybe they want me to use the log. Maybe. There's some sort of kids' education game, PC game that Jar Jar narrates? There is. Oh, there we go. I did it. Yes, there is. I intend to play it. I'm going to try to... you can push it in any direction. All right. My goal, foolish though it may be, is to actually play through... Maybe not finish, depending on how impossible that becomes, but play through every Star Wars prequel video game. Yeah. I don't know. When people are... Some people get giggly when they're high. I just get really quiet. So, I'm gonna be worshiping at the Church of Star Wars and really trying to savor it, take it all in. More, it's just kind of a life event, you know. Again, like kind of going back, thinking when I was a kid and was reading the novelizations of the Star Wars films, because I didn't know they had books. Those weren't at my public library. Jar Jar, where did you? Can you climb this? Oh, you can. Okay. Like, the idea that an episode 7, 8, or 9 could ever exist is just beyond my reckoning. And the fact that we're kind of rounding out that trilogy is just fucking crazy to think about. I forgot you can dodge. Trees falling down? Is this to show the evil... Does force push just not work anymore? The robot's too heavy. This is gonna be a problem at some point when I, like, have to not get hit or stop taking damage. I imagine the game will get more difficult. Who knows what that's gonna look like? If, like, they ask me to be able to get through droids without getting shot so much? Yeah, we're in Blighttown. Dank memes. Every game is Dark Souls, especially Star Wars. I was just down there. Shit. Wait, what? Honestly, Star Wars movies don't feel particularly special to me anymore. There have been a lot of them. Yeah, there have been a lot of them. So, I agree. It's not quite the momentous occasion that Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, was. I don't think that'll ever happen again. But, I don't know. What? Oh, down there? Also, what's that? Is that a secret? I gotta get that secret. I didn't get it! Well. Won't be getting it now. Hopefully there's nothing like life up in this game. Oh, maybe that's it. Maybe I can get it here. Oh, God. Hello, Nelly. Say it again. Please. Yes. Yes. This game rules. Okay, here we go. Hyper jump! Nope.
Hello, Daddy. Over here.
Man, maybe you're not supposed to do that. Maybe they just put that there so you... Maybe, yeah, they might have just put that there so you, like, look that direction. Yeah, fuck it.
Over here.
We're moving on. Whoa. How come none of these droids shot Jar Jar? Good God, this is a lot of lasers, though. What am I supposed to do? To get through this without taking massive amounts of damage. Oof.
Yeah, he's a Sith Lord. And he's dead. Oh, I think I get it now. Okay. Yeah, he does have that stupid ponytail. It's like the loading screen was calling me out. Yes, he has that stupid ponytail, you ass. I also don't remember... Oh, did I save this long ago? Oh boy. I even bound quick save to a button on the controller. And I didn't touch it. Since the beginning of the level. Okay, well, at least I know what I'm doing now. What's up, Rebel Ninja? How you doing? Yeah, that's a big F. My poor Obi-Gun. I wasn't using gun. That's the problem. There we go.
Who are you?
Mr. Jar Jar Binks.
They're doing an Obi-Wan series? You're right, they are. Forgot about that. You just start playing the game? Yeah, this is the second stage. The Forests of Naboo, or the swamps, or whatever. Just give me these audio clips from the movie. No. Everyone's been revoiced. I think. I mean, who knows? Maybe they got Jar Jar. Maybe they locked Jar Jar down. I can't control it! I don't know what I'm doing! Who gave me this? Anakin and Jar Jar are the real voice actors? Sick. Imagine that day on set where Anakin, can't remember the actor's name, and he's like, oh my gosh, did you guys get to be in the video game too? And they were just like, yeah, we said no. I was like, what? Why would anyone say no to a video game? We get to be ourselves in a video game, you guys! Like paying him $200. They paid $20 million for Jar Jar, yeah. Blew their budget on Jar Jar. I just can't wait to see you guys in the VO booth when we record the lines for the video game. Threw sand in his face. Shut up, Anakin. Anakin! Drop! Your market value! Wait. Weren't you Anakin in the Canada skit? Yeah. I was grown up Anakin. Jake Lloyd, that was it, yeah. Anakin! Drop! Hayden Christensen, damn right. Too pure for this world? Yeah. It's rare to see a genuinely, like, seem like a genuinely good, nice human being. Like, all the interviews with him are just so pure. It's frustrating how pure. He was in, like, an action movie with Bruce Willis, I think. Or, like, a thriller or something. I only knew that because I was, like, searching for character study material to become Hayden Christensen. Yeah, it turns out it's kind of hard to get a lot of laughs out of somebody who just seems like a good person. Shoot! Time to switch back to Saber! Look at these Jedi moves! Okay, there's something happening down there. Remember that part in episode 1 where there was a lightsaber fight, but it happened off-screen? Yeah, I need to see Jumper. I haven't seen Tenet, the trailer for Chris Nolan's film. Big fan of Chris Nolan, though, so... Is that a back-to-tank? Small health power-up. What does that mean? Does that increase my max health? I guess we'll find out. Yeah, Jar Jar's taking me... He's taking me to the Emperor. Hey, fuck! Really? I'm gonna play it that way? This is Obi-Gun Can Gundy. I'm gonna gun you asses down. That's right. Why are there so many of these things? Holy crap! It used to be on FX like 24/7. Yeah, Jumper is an awfully FX kind of movie, isn't it? Like FX at 2 p.m. on a Thursday movie. Stay tuned for Jumper. He can jump around!
He jumps on some pyramids, that's right. It's Jumper, starring Hayden Christensen, coming up on FX.
And you're just like, fuck it, man, I ain't got shit going on. I'll watch Jumper. With commercial breaks, the way God intended. What? Okay, I guess that's the hallway. Man, the lighting. Yeah, those are the feral pig lizards. Oh, okay, never mind. It was in fact not, thanks, Jar Jar. Do you see the gameplay design, though? Do you see the variety? On the droid control ship, we were hitting buttons, we were solving puzzles. Here on Naboo, we're jumping. We're hopping, we're leaping. It's more organic. It's all nature puzzles. You gotta jump around and hops and stuff. And then still just beat a lot of droids to death, so... That's smart design. How about a little Jedi power battles? Well, I have one question for you. Is that game entirely centered around the prequels? The best movies ever made? Because if it's not... I don't think it is. Then it doesn't... It's not gonna get played. Ooh! Tigerish Walrus, thank you for the sub. So sorry, if there are people throwing money at me, and I'm not thanking you, it's because Star Wars Episode 1, Die Dunkel Bedrohung, the for some reason German launch screen for the game is covering my notifications window, and I am terrified to try and move it. So I will try to get everyone. Best Adam, thank you. But you know, why is this camera angle so bad? Because you can only show like 4 polygons, man! It's 1999! You think we got teraflops in here? No, just megaflops. Teraflops is a dream in the mind of George Lucas. He's sitting there, stroking his beard and thinking about robots and Jar Jar. He's like, what if we could make a video game that had more than 4 polygons? And everyone in the room's like, George, no, you're a madman! And then he just nodded sagely to himself. Oh, 3 Gungan energy balls. That's what that was. Well, let's... That's the most... Those are those little poppers you throw at the gun and they go pop, and that's it. And you get like 800 of them for 25 cents. That's what I just picked up, yeah. Minus 1 egg, damn it. I ate eggs for breakfast. Eggs and roast broccoli. Oh! That's right, in so much as today is my first day of being a full-time streamer boy. Oh, okay, alright. That actually takes care of a good number of droids. Makes sense. Gungan energy ball. Huh! Look at that! Wow! Oh wait, what? Can't see anything. Don't know where these droids are coming from. This is also... I'm gonna start really getting in on my diet. Gotta get that Jedi body. So... There's eggs and broccoli and turkey breast for breakfast. Some banging going on outside. I'm getting low on health. Ooh! Maybe I should just run. Let's just run. You know what? You don't have to kill every enemy to beat a game. That's Lawrence's top tip for you there. That's what the Force told me. I hope this is where I go. Broccoli is not a breakfast food. It was roasted broccoli. I roasted it earlier this week. And it had garlic in it. And salt and pepper. So does that get it closer? Actually, that's still not a broccoli. Not a breakfast food. I put it in there because it has volume. Vegetables are good for that, it turns out. Low in calories, high in volume. Be God of War 2018. Oh, that game's so good. Man, that game's so good. Yeah, that makes it less breakfasty. Fair. I agree. Hey. Milo Mouse? Milo Mouse. Hello.
I'm here!
Playing the best video game ever made. Why did the camera zoom out so far? I mean, it had to show me Jar Jar, but...
I wait here till you find a way up.
Thanks, Jar Jar.
This way.
Jar Jar! Unit, thank you for the prime sub. Yeah, he's doing the Slav squat. Jar Jar is a straight homie. I feel like I'm getting further away from where they want me to go. One of the best streamers that respond to your chat? I mean, I try. That's why I'm doing it. There'd be no reason to do this if I weren't talking to people. Oh, I mean, aside from the, let's face it, Olympian-tier gameplay. The patrician choice in streaming materials. Aside from those things. You're playing the Lego prequels. Yeah, they're in the list. I made a list. I looked up a list of all Star Wars video games. It's a long fucking list. Oh, more Gungan energy balls. Yes. Nice death. You doing okay over there? All right. It's a very long list, but I trimmed it down to only the games that are specifically about the prequels. It's still a lot because yeah, I know. It's still a whole lot. Yeah, I know. Force Unleashed is not technically a prequel game. It takes place after the prequels, right? It's between episodes 3 and 4. Oh, what a dream last night. My brother and I were taking a commercial flight to the moon. Well, that's cool. Adult summer camp where you fly to the fucking moon. Experience zero G's in your dream. That's awesome. Depressed Adam Sandler. I feel like they want me to go around, right? But, okay, here we go. Here we go. Now we're doing it. I just had to trust in Gun. I feel like that's gonna chomp on me the second I get in that water, so let me shoot it with a gun until it dies. There we go. This game rules. Obi-Wan just straight blasting everyone. There's gotta be health around here somewhere, right? I'm not doing so hot on that front. Huh. Oh no. Obi-Wan, we're in real trouble this time. Why do you turn so much slower when you're in the water? You can double jump? Sort of. You can do a little flip, but it's not quite like a double jump. Like, you do that. I guess it gives you a little extra hang time. I guess that's the idea. Yeah, you're right. You're right. That worked. Oop. It doesn't always feel like working out, though. It doesn't always work. And then the camera decides to just pitch in front of Obi-Wan, so you have no idea what you're doing. Really? You think this is something that can... Yeah. Don't forget to save again. I did. I've been saving. It actually says quick save, but it's under my webcam, so... That way... That way it looks like I'm actually a pro game player, and I'm not saving ever. I'm just... Oh, God. Is a force jump? No. There isn't. You might be thinking of one of the other Star Wars games. Turn off your monitor? Oh, that's right. Obi-Wan, you've turned off your gaming monitor. That's all right. I'm using my gun. So yeah, there's a very particular rhythm. You have to double tap the jump button to get that animation to go. And if you're a little late, he just drops like a rock. Okay. What happened? Oh, I grabbed the ledge, okay.
Who are you?
Hello, Daddy. Mr. Jar Jar Binks.
What, the camera is like cutting him off. This may be resolution issues or like FOV issues.
Can you take me to Qui-Gon?
Say what? What is Qui-Gon?
He looks like me.
Mr. See big mechanics been grabbing that Jedi. Mr. having a life death with him.
Can you show me where he is?
This way.
This played on an emulator. No, it's played on my PC. I bought this game. Oh shit! You can't do that! Not when I have 13 health. Stop it! Stop! What? Holy shit! Stop! I can't. What? Oh my god! Okay, hold on. I purchased this on CD. Hold on. Yeah, here we go. I purchased it.
from somebody on Amazon. And then got the found luckily like load game. There we go. Luckily for any given game. Wait, what? Is this the beginning of the level? What? That's not right. There we go. Okay. Luckily, like, the PC communities are at the point where, like, any game, has...
The sick and the bomb bad Jedi?
Have you seen anyone else like me?
Has, like, some kind of community that has made tools to make it run on modern PCs, so... There was, like, a really actually convenient package that would install the game from the disc. So that worked out pretty well. I had to do a lot of tweaking with the graphics settings and stuff. I really don't understand what you want from me here. Do I have to climb on this? Oh my god! Oh. Wow. I did not expect them to be dropping, like, heavy jumps on me like that. Okay. And it's done running. That's fine. I can at least shit. So there's, yeah, there it is. Star Wars Episode 1, Die Dunkel Bedrohung. Use the vine? Okay. That seems like what I'm supposed to do. Also, thanks for the gift, Rick. Now I'll have more time to watch Internet Today, which all of you guys should watch too, because my god, it's great. So it's like, if it chooses to run windowed for a little bit, you can watch the movies, but also my webcam's covering it. And then it clicks. Okay. Plays a video that Elgato can't pick up. Now it's back. Just got out of surgery. Oh my gosh, hopefully it went okay. Officer Coxter, what a great name. Still on the fun drugs? Oh, you're on those bitchin' antihistamines? All right, here we go. Yeah, hopefully you have a safe recovery. Enjoy the ride. Enjoy your very legal, your very legal rolling. Also, I moved the launcher around, so now I can read chat. Completely.
Who are you?
Hello, Daddy. Mr. Jaja.
Completely without inhibition. You play this as a kid, Autobot. I might need your help.
Have you seen anyone else like me?
It's been pretty smooth so far, but I watched a speedrun of this game. And the comment, the runner was like, oh, hold on, I've been waiting to say this.
I have no time for you.
He just scuttles away? Okay. Jar Jar knows when he's not wanted. How do you... Stop shooting me! Get the hang of those jumps, I guess. I really need health, though. This is gonna get scary. If I get to the point where I can't, like, progress. I like how he's still nice to me, even though I told him to fuck off. Oh, there we go. There's health. Jar Jar's everyone's pal. Okay, phew. Phew. That was close. Hey, Large Patriot. Listen, you need this money to eat or whatever. My new contract explicitly states my subscription money specifically for my 0.04% ownership of the Twitch Mansion. Yes, you will get it. Don't worry. It didn't say which percent though, so you know, don't worry. You'll be in the floor plan. Don't worry about that. Yeah, Jar Jar is key to all of this. It all rests on Jar Jar. I have to push the block down in the hole and then use that to climb? I think that's what I have to do. I want to offer network security, collect no data, decentralize information. I won't self-promo. Huh? Can you pull blocks? Let's see here. Yes, you can. This game has it all. Wow. Push blocks. Pull blocks. I guess, yeah, now that we're pushing and pulling blocks around, it does seem very Tomb Raider, doesn't it? There we go.
How did Jar Jar get through this? Uh-oh. Surely they have to want you to use the vine here, right? Hey, Solid Python. That's actually a great name. It's me! How's Phantom Menace going? Johnny Apricot, it's going okay. Hit a bit of a snag, though, with this vine here. I don't know what they want from me. Okay, it's not that. Not that. Press use on the vine. I'm trying. I'm mashing use. Oh, ooh, ooh! That was it! He grabbed it for just a second. Oh, boy. Okay, all right. How's retirement? Man, I am not retired. If you think I have any kind of money like that... Ooh, man. No. Not retired. I'm doing okay. Don't get me wrong, but I'm not... Not even... Oh, my God. The depth perspective makes it so fucking hard. Oh, okay. Use the force? There's only one force power and it's push. Oh, man. Okay, hold on. Maybe he didn't grab it before. Was that just my imagination? What the fuck? What do you want from me? Maybe hold? Hold use? Okay. Put a lightsaber away? All good suggestions. Ooh. Double jump into it? Okay. I'll do that too. Shoot the vine? Also good idea. Can't tell if they like maybe the like trigger is on the edge of the vine. Switch to Jar Jar for high jump. Man, I wish. Okay. The vine senses your doubt. It does, and I am doubting right now. Hold on, let me shoot the vine. Bad news, guys. I don't think that's working either. Let's see here. Let's look at Twitter. I'm that guy. Best of luck moving forward. Oh, okay. Yeah. Just DM me or whatever. I don't think I have much of a need for InfoSec in my private life, but I appreciate it. Glass Joe Al, thanks for the Prime sub. Thank you. I swear to God, it looked like he grabbed it for a split second. Maybe you don't have to hit use? Maybe you just gotta fly into it? Or... He did it! Maybe I have to hold use? What are you doing, man? I think it's just the end of the flip animation. I'm not double jumping, though, this time. Oh! Okay. Yeah, you just have to jump on it. That's it. No buttons. No double jumps. Okay. Alright, camera. You just jump, and he grabs it. I had to stop doubting. Oh, I can see my teensy little hands down there. There we go. Okay, let's hope this is where I need to go. I think it is. Alright, we're good! Quick save.
Mr. Clumsy, but Mr. still have. Follow Mr. You should do it right.
What? You okay, Jar Jar? What's going on there, bud? Does he die? Holy shit, Jar Jar! Boom! You okay? What? What? Didn't... Hold on. I thought that killed them. Ha! This is gonna take care of it. Got it. Bang. Bang! There we go. Oh! Didn't do shit.
There were other droids inside the boxes, so that if I used the item that it seems like I should contextually use, it punishes me for it. Okay.
Mr. Clumsy, but Mr. still have.
Jesus Christ.
Follow me,
why would a game developer be like... Oh, wait a minute. Wait, what is this? There we go. Alright. Sick! Obi-Gun Kenobi at it again. I'll save you, Jar Jar. Oh, you can aim up and down? And it's inverted? Why would they do that? Why would they do this? Jar Jar, no! I'll save you. What is... this is so hard to aim. There we go. That's got it. Oh, so, speaking of impossible controls, allow me to demonstrate this. So, control options, right? Normal stuff. Go to keyboard controls, easy. There's the action, and then you bind a button to it. Makes sense. Force push, what button do I want force push to be? Let me hit that. It would only stand to reason that game controls would bind the same way, right? No. Instead, it shows you the action, and then you have to bind... Or it shows you the button, and you have to bind the action to it. So, and then it just tells you what you're hitting. So it's like, X-axis. X-axis should turn left. But when you're going into bind controls for the first time, you don't know what all the controls are yet. So you have to hit edit control and scroll through all of the things that could bind to that, and then hit the action you want it to take. Oops. Oh, now I've done it. Now I've done it. There. And then it just like has a million buttons just in case you have a 32-button joystick. Guys, PC gaming has gotten so much better. Abysmal Pie, thank you. I'm gonna miss you on Funhouse. I know I'm moving on to bigger and better things. You say as I'm staring at a game from 1 million years ago. Whew. Yeah, but you're right. I am. My life is blessed. Ooh, health. Oh, come on, Obi-Wan. Pick it up. There we go. But yeah, thank you. I appreciate the sentiment. I really do. Ooh, gun. Will hard netting live on? I mean, it's not up to me. I shared a dock of a... Oh, I made it. I shared a dock with a bunch of hard netting things with everyone else, and no one ever used it or looked at it, so. Get some Armored Core action? I thought it would be a fun project to play every From Software game in order. That would be hell. Trying to, like, naturally play Kingsfield? That's the real Dark Souls, playing Kingsfield. That's the sound of a thousand terrible things. Qui-Gon's picking his nose with his lightsaber. Yeah, Gecko, I left Funhouse. I left Rooster Teeth. Thanks, Jar Jar. Jar Jar! Oh! Is it time for another movie? Because I might have to skip it, and then we can watch it together like a family. Is that actually Liam Neeson? No way. Trying to play more Armored Core 2 the other day. Totally forgot how weird it is to control. Oh, there is a movie. Hold on. I'll skip it, and then we'll watch it. We'll watch it together. Oh, to Gunga. How's retirement? Not retired! I'm taking a break. So, it's pretty good so far. I ate some eggs and now I'm playing a busted-ass video game. So, pretty good. I guess. Save first? I thought I did, but let me... Hold on. I've got to save... Save two or three times just to make sure. Save game. Yes. Alright, let's check out the next kind of eggs. I don't know. Round eggs. Let's check out the next We can't watch it out of order. Ooh. Oh, come on. Don't show thumbnails, it's gonna spoil it. So I think it's three? Yeah, here we go. Alright. Yes, they were cooked. Did you play Sekiro? Yeah. I've actually streamed it before. I put it down for so long that I'm really scared to go back to it because I'm at a particular boss fight that is also incredibly intimidating. Wow. That's just a wobbly JPEG? Yeah. All right. Okay. Let me put it on this because it's going to go a little wacky. I got to put it here. Smug Marlo looks too much like Glinner. I wonder who that is. I should probably delete these intro movies just to make this run faster. Okay. Oh, Graham Lennon? Oh boy, yeah, no. Unfortunately, I'm familiar with him. I used to really like his work, and it's a shame. It's a shame he had to go and be a complete tool.
An Outlander! We have been invaded!
Yeah. Gungans would consider one human being an invasion, wouldn't they? It's a good run, just focus on the frames. It's true. This is a good video game. Video games are good. Why do they have fish tanks inside their underwater village? Couldn't they just look outside?
We are here to see Boss Nass.
Boss Nass are talking with the Outlanders, but Jar Jar waits here.
Jar Jar Binks, or today. You should find Boss Nass now.
It's just like the movie. You watch the AGDQ run of this? Yeah, that's kind of why I'm playing this now.
This is my student Obi-Wan.
It's Boss Nass!
We are Jedi on an extremely important mission.
Is he gonna do the wobble wobble wobble? Please, please do. Is this PC? Yeah. Sure is. Bang.
Your planet is under attack by the Trade Federation.
And live the saga. I see you, Andrew. Thanks for dropping in. Thanks for saying hi.
Take the Prince of Bee.
That's him, that's Boss Nass.
Help us reach the city of
we shall give you
Fire Slam Smurden? Thanks for the Prime Sub. I appreciate names that are a challenge to pronounce.
We need a navigator. Obi-Wan, you must find and rescue Jar Jar Binks.
Rescue? Did he get captured?
What about Boss Nass and the Gungans?
I will reason.
Did you just install it and run it, or did you have to do some tinkering? I had to do some heavy tinkering.
If they do not agree to release him, we will.
This is an old game.
Why do we need that worthless creature?
He is still an important life form, and I will not see him suffer.
An important life form?
I'll find him, Master.
Good.
Good.
And Obi-Wan, do not hurt these
people. Good.
I sense that you look down upon
them. It's a dolphin syndrome.
They are living beings, nonetheless.
Don't look down on them. They're just emotionally stunted, Obi-Wan. They've watched way too much Steven Universe, Obi-Wan.
Oh, Yusa should speed away from Otagunga.
What has become of Jar Jar?
This is a no-death run.
To the cells down below.
Liquid plasma. You'll find that all of my runs are no-death runs. I'm actually so good at video games that I never die. Punished. They even wrote it out. Do you know where... I want to hear him say this.
Do you know where the Bongo Bay is located?
The Bongo
He's
Bay.
He's close to the cells.
Bongo Bay. He's not talking anymore, but he's pantomiming like he is.
Outlanders cannot be here in Otagunga.
Is that a lady? Ooh. I like how even though they're fish, they still got human butts. Yeah, thank you, Plubus. Abrigo, thank you for the Prime Sub. Ah, more elevators. It's like an archery target that you have to smack to make the... So you can go down 10 feet and twist 90 degrees to the left. Cool. Whoa, alright. Nice little relaxation bubble you got here.
Oh, you gotta get pasted, Outlander.
That sounded like a familiar voice actor. I think I've heard that voice before.
Back off!
Am I not supposed to go there? Or am I supposed to kill that gun? It's a principal from American Dad?
Back Back off.
Do I have to kill him?
Back off.
How many Gungans do I have to murder to save Jar Jar? Whoa. Hey, buddy. Okay. My god, he's backing up slowly. We can't touch him. He's using his Jedi mind tricks on us. Okay, wait, hold on. Damn it, stand still, you, god damn it, how does he do it? Ah, fuck this. You've insulted the great pride of Gunga. Fuck you guys. What's going on? Alright, we're good. Hey, everybody.
Move aside, Outlander.
Yeah, okay. I guess I'm good. I didn't have to kill him.
A monster! Help me!
Jesus, dude.
By warning yous, Gungans, great warriors!
You guys can't stab somebody who's backing up. So let me just do one of those. Dr. Barnassus, you played this? Okay, good. I'm gonna need your help. I feel like I don't know that I'm gonna be able to just naturally beat this game without somebody telling me what to do.
Hey, any help here would be
high. Data Outlanders brought in here by Jar Jar Binks.
What has become of Jar Jar?
You can't eyeball Jar Jar. That lift no come back.
Is there another way to reach the detention area?
Follow the other long path to find Jar Jar.
Jar Jar? They dropped the... Whatever.
Can you help me?
Here. There's a pass that will help you with the many doors in Otagunda.
Why is this guy being so nice? Whatever. They all sound the same? Anon! That is intensely racist. My god. Just because you don't listen to Gungans and you think they all sound the same doesn't mean they are all the same. Jeez. You can't just say something like that. Huh? Oh, more jumping puzzles. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Ooh! Oh, he got me! He got me! I'm gonna see if I can get through this level without killing any Gungans. Because I care so much for them. I love them so much. Oh my god, I have to wait for that thing to come all the way down and back up again while this guy chases me. See you, asshole!
Jar Jar.
Okay. Gotta master my double jump technique. I give them a little shove. Yep, good. Yeah, pacifist run, world record pace here. Oh, it doesn't activate them. All right, I gotta. Ooh, gonna have to do some fancy footwork here, I think. Oh, never mind. I'm good. Everything's fine. There's always a bigger fish. There's the one. That's it. That's the bigger fish. Are you Jar Jar? Oh, that was racist.
Outlander, where did yours come from?
I'd rather not say. I'm in quite a hurry.
Just save 30 frames? Yep. Watch this jump. That saves a couple frames there. More jumps. More jumping. For an aquatic species, they sure do have a lot of their... Oh! I see gun. You know Obi-Wan's gonna need that gun. For an aquatic species, they sure do have a lot of jump puzzles in their living quarters. That's odd. This game is pretty decent for its time. I guess I am trying to think of other, like, pseudo-3D platformers at the time, and there wasn't all that much. Oh, that, okay, got it. This room is hell. Yeah, I don't know why that one platform needs to raise and lower. Is that necessary? It could just not do that, okay. Oh, they all do that, alright. Oh! Alright. Okay, alright. Okay, alright. Why can't Jedi Force lift themselves to fly? They do. Leia flew through space. You saw it happen. You love the Mos Espa levels? Oh boy. I still have gun, right? Yep, I do. That's important. Oh! Okay. W3 Live, hello. Hello there. Hello there. Remember in episode 3 when he said hello there? Remember? But then that's what he says in episode 4. Remember? Oh, okay, they go down as soon as you jump on them. I thought they'd be on cycles where they're just going up. Oh, boy. And it's cool, too, that they make you wait. Like, if you mess a jump, you have to wait for the platforms to come back up. That's cool. Hello there. Should I play Pathologic? No, but, I mean, the concept is super cool. I think I bought it. I buy a lot of games being like, I like this game. And then I tell myself I'll get around to playing it someday. Well, guess what? That someday is today. I did it! I'm now a full-time streamer boy, despite everything I said. Now, that's a joke. I'm not. But for the next couple months, I will have time to get through, hopefully, a lot of games. Like Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Outlander. Is that a Gungan energy ball? Sick.
You gonna get pasted, Outlander.
No, I'm not. You guys cannot catch me. I walk too fast. I can mall walk away from you, and I just did it. God, you guys suck. You have any plans for Fire Emblem games? Actually, yes! Swagnamite. I want to play Three Houses. I don't know how successful or meaningful or important or whatever. It's just my own stupid idea, but I really want to do like stream blocks where each one fits a theme. So this one is all Star Wars prequels, obviously. But there's like, I want to do like anime trash games, although Three Houses is not trash, but it sure is anime. So anime games. PC version is slightly prettier than the PS1 version. They look like baked potatoes as opposed to raw ones. Yeah, there's some sour cream thrown on this. I wonder if God's name is... What's going on with Obi's hair? He's just got cool anime hair. Everything's cool.
I'd rather not say...
I guess I should try telling one of them that Jar Jar brought me here and see what happens.
You're very ugly, Outlander!
Damn, man! What's wrong with these Gungans? They're just... assholes. What does this do? There was a sound. What? Oh. Okay. Well. Should you play Three Houses then go back and play Fire Emblem on the GBA? So it's weird, right? Because it's all like... I think I did play that one. I played a lot of the earlier Fire Emblems. And I liked them. I was more of an Advance Wars kind of guy. They're almost the same game. Okay. More cube. Yeah. Push cube. I guess I have to push the cube. I can't see where they want me to jump to because the camera decided to point straight down at my face. Alright. They're people shaming me. How dare they? Wow. Okay. So speedrun time. Oh! Okay. That didn't work. Did give you a sub, didn't know you liked the spam, but damn, huh? Like the spam, what are you talking about? You were the hearth of Funhouse and Inside Gaming. I am drunk, so I'm rambling. Got you. You'll be doing well. Follow everything you do, love you, man. Aw, thank you. Kong Car. I hope I got your name right. But yeah, thank you, I appreciate that. Yeah, for people who are subbing, just so you guys know, this Friday. People were remarking about the weird clips and stuff I was showing at the beginning of the stream. I've been doing entire blocks of those, like 4 or 5 hour streams of just those clips. This Friday I'm going to be doing one of those in the evening. My thinking is that those can be like warm places to land if you've had a night out.
I have a pass card.
Which Gungan gave you that pass?
Malakesh, thanks for the sub. Oh, I can use force powers? So I was curious, like, this game seems to be branching a little bit. I talked to that one Gungan, I picked the right dialogue options, he gave me a card, and now I can Jedi mind trick my way through.
I must be very important if I have a pass card.
Oh, you must be very special to have that pass.
Gankdolf the Grey, thank you for the Prime sub. Will Friday be a sub-only stream? Not all of it. I'm going to be streaming games. As far as I can tell, if I'm ever streaming a game, that'll be open. But when I'm just streaming clips, that's mostly going to be me hanging out in chat. And I'm trying to... It's sub-only because I want it to be a little more discreet. If it's open to all of Twitch, somebody might see it and decide to be mad about it. Do we have a schedule? XLR, I'm working on one. I'm basically making a Google Calendar with all of my stream blocks in it, but I don't know what that's going to be yet. I want to just stream for a little bit and see what the response is like, see who's watching and when, and then also kind of figure out my new workflow, or my new lifestyle, I guess. I want to make sure that I have time, you know, to spend with Steph and things like that. I want to make sure it doesn't, you know, take over my life, or that I can step away from it. And I also need to open up time to work on other stuff, because I am working on other stuff. Oh, we got button puzzles. Oh, Chansa, thanks for gifting. Wait, what? What? What is it? Oh. Right. Well, you got a real brain tickler here. Woof. Force push them? I just gotta pull the block over here now. Is there going to be Star Wars Age of Empire reskin called the Galactic Battlegrounds? Age of Empire. What is that? Age of Empires. Oh. Yeah, right. The RTS game. As a prequel campaign? I think that's in there, actually, yeah. Yeah, the RTSs are weird. It seemed like they should have been good, and none of them were. Are you really going to make me push this block to every corner? Oh, man. I remember, one of the things I remember very specifically from, like, interviews about Braid with Jonathan Blow, is he was like, I've made these puzzles that require you to understand certain mechanics. And I could make more puzzles using those same mechanics, but there's no point. Once you've demonstrated the understanding of the mechanic, you solve the puzzle. So to make you do it again, in another context, adds no value. And that's the opposite of what this is. Once you push the block over once, you get it. Then they make you do it two more times, just because the room has four corners. But hey, whatever, man, video games. Love the space battles in Empire War, load the ground battles though? Huh. I didn't play Empire at War very much. I played the demo and I was like, ugh, no thanks. What did that do? Well, I heard a thing swish, so let's go check it out. What swished? Something swish over here? Yo. We got more blocks, more buttons. Yeah, looks like it. Alright. Yeah, now it's red. Ice Dungeon and Ocarina of Time? Man. Ocarina had some real great dungeons. I remember, and this may just because I was younger, but the Water Temple at Ocarina, like, that was something that took me about a week. I would come home from school, and I'd put in some time on the dungeon. I'd get some progress. I'd try to figure out what I was doing. And it was like, I don't know, it was fun to spend days trying to work my way through a single themed dungeon.
What are you doing there?
Why don't they have, like, an Imperial computer bank?
What are you doing with those controls?
Misa controlled the bubble lifts.
Can you raise the bubble lifts for me?
I will help, but tell nobody.
I wonder if the Gungans are being nice because I haven't murdered any of them. That'd be neat. I remember renting then immediately returning this game. Yeah, this is way further than I've ever gotten or even seen of this game.
Move aside, Outlander.
Aside from the speedrun, which was illuminating.
Oh, you're gonna get pasted, Outlander.
Uh-oh. Woo-boo-boo-boo. See ya. Am I back where... What? Did I come... This feels like I'm back at the beginning of the stage. No?
How did yous get down here?
Okay. They're not gonna mess with me, though. That's good. Oh, there you are. Hey, bud. I think that's him, right? It's gotta be him.
Back off.
What do I do? Through it. I guess I just... There's a big thing on that. What?
How did yous get down here?
I'm here for Jar Jar Binks.
Jar Jar Binks stays in his cell, Outlander.
Button on the console? Oh, here we go. It is dangerous to have Jar Jar here. I will take him. Fire away.
It is dangerous to have Jar Jar here. I will take him away.
It is dangerous to have Jar Jar here.
Hair?
He caused many accidents. Please take him away.
So... okay.
Be gone with Jar Jar Binks.
Are you Jar Jar? Hey, oh.
Any help here would be hot.
Boss Nass will provide us with a bongo which we will use to reach Theed and warn the Naboo. You must help us navigate.
Look at his eyes. Jar Jar is permanently stoned.
Mr. Happy is to take the bongo to the core.
Let's get going.
This way to the bongo.
You're in a...
Excuse me.
Oh, Christ. Did you really just say excuse me?
This way to the bongo.
Jar Jar's blood is 90% THC. Yeah. That's the real force right there. If you vaped Jar Jar blood, you would be high for 1 year. Just like one hit. Oh god. Oh god, I lost him. I got stuck on a door and he's gone. It has to be this way, right? Jar Jar? Oh, there you are.
Hello, boyo. It's Ivar Quagga.
What? Yo! What? That was weird. We're fine. Everything's fine. If you vaped Jar Jar blood, you'd end up looking like Jar Jar.
We must hurry. The people of Theed must be warned.
Yeah, you look in the mirror and you just see Jar Jar staring back at you.
We shall bomb it.
I think this is another movie. God. Episode 1. So good. We're blazing through this game, huh? Pun intended. Yep, another film. So hold on. Get to where I can save.
We must warn the Queen of the Trade Federation's attack. Beyond this bridge is the city of Theed and the Queen's palace. Follow me, Obi-Wan.
Mister, here's Big Mac and Nix.
I remember this game. I never beat it because I was a dumb kid. Oh, Jar Jar, no! Yeah, no. I mean, hard same. I only played the demo, so I never got off the dropship. So this is bizarrely exciting. But if we're going by the pace of the cutscenes, we're moving right along here. All right. Maybe the FMV is in another window. Oh no, it's right here. It plays in a resolution that I guess my capture card can't get, which is weird because my capture card has gotten everything so far, even like 320 by 240 DOS games. But somehow for that, it's just no go. Ryan, thanks for the cheer. I love scene4.avi. Yeah, that's the kind of thing you'd download off of Napster, and it'd be porn, but like not good porn. But you'd watch it anyway, because you're like, man. Oh, they're gonna do the fish? Ooh, got him! Cashin, thanks for the prime sub. Oh, big goober fish! Yeah, they didn't even do the line! They didn't even do the line! Stupid. Oh, that was pretty metal. His spine popped out? Okay, that was it. Nothing. There's always a bigger fish. Which plan for the Episode 2 game, considering that the only numbered game for Episode 2 is a GBA game? Emulator. Or, no, I'll mount a camera pointing down and I'll buy a Game Boy Advance off of eBay and play it that way. So hold on, let's get back to this sweet, sweet video game. Now you guys think GBA is gonna stump me. That's easy. Here's the problem. There's like some Nokia 800 Star Wars prequel games that I have to figure out how to get going. You guys know anything about like emulators for old Nokia mobile phones? Damn it! It moved to the chat again. I gotta keep rolling the dice on this.
this back over here. Try launching it again. Move this down here so it doesn't cover up chat. Minimize this. Play. I really wonder what was the point of that sequence in the film. So Darth, I have my theories. I think that, and this is something I'm thinking a lot about since I've been watching The Mandalorian and then watched Empire again, is that one of the better parts, or one of the more interesting kind of colorful parts of Star Wars is when the universe is a factor, not just a bad guy in a robot suit with a laser sword, but just like even a Jedi, like a space wizard, could be killed by this crazy creature on this planet. So like Luke knows the Force, has a laser sword, almost died because of cold, just because the planet was an enemy, and an Empire, like, they're running away from Star Destroyers, and they hide in a cave, except it's this giant worm that almost eats them. So I think that point in Episode 1 was supposed to be this injection of, like, Star Wars has this, like, still has that colorful element that on any given planet there might be something wacky and weird that is still big and larger than anything that's happening with the human conflict going on. Cynical answers, toys. Yeah, you're right. I do think it was an aside to try to squeeze in more, like, Star Wars environmental flavor. Whoop! I keep forgetting A is not jump. Is this gonna kill me? What happens if I fall out here? I die. Alright. Hello, Albert Whisker. Oh my god, what a great name. Just thought of a little cat Resident Evil. Alright, jumps! See shit. Ugh. I feel like if I do this, then I'll see more of it, but it doesn't work that way. Okay, alright, that wasn't so bad. It feels a little presumptuous, but I feel like I'm getting the hanging of jumping. Shoot the shit out of this fish. Turn it into Lego bricks. Or not. Come on, Obi-Gun. No? It's not gonna do it, huh? Alright. Is he not capturing the whole thing, or is the camera that bad? The camera's that bad, I think. I do also think there might be a factor of, like, I'm playing this in 1440p widescreen, and certainly the game was not intended to run that way. A lot of amazing people in the PC community have done a lot of work to make this game run. They actually made it pretty easy. There's like a self-contained installer that runs from the disc that just basically throws on every or most things you need. Like there's a DG Voodoo is an amazing wrapper that basically makes any 3D acceleration from like the mid 90s to the mid 2000s run flawlessly on modern hardware. God bless that. Ooh, Ryan, thanks for extending your sub. But yeah, at the time, of course, the game had no idea that resolutions would ever be that high. High like Jar Jar. What, really? Remember that time Obi-Wan shot a fucking bridge lever? Okay, sure. I was like, there's no way this is gonna work. There's no chance in hell. World record pace. We're doing it. I was convinced that there was going to be so much broken logic and, like, weird video game shit in this game that I would not be able to progress, but I'm making a go of it so far. From the speedrun that I watched, it seems like Tatooine is going to be the real problem. That's when it, like, becomes a weird, like, open-ended RPG kind of thing. You have to go around a city and talk to people. Okay, can I walk into it? Nope! Is this game canon? Yes. Look at it. How is it not canon? You tell me how it's not canon. Do I have to throw a detonator in there, maybe? Yeah, a grenade. Let's try that. Huh! Ow! I mean, it worked, but... that did a lot of damage. Whoa. Time to load up your name, Obi-Gun Gunby. Yeah, did you guys see that water? That was some sick shit, huh? Do
Can I make that? There's no way I can make this jump. Oh, okay. Well, alright. That works. Moving along.
Here they come. Get ready.
I'll go this way. The other fun thing about, like, games from this era, they weren't very long.
There'll be more coming. Take cover. Follow me.
Huh? What? Who said that? Who am I supposed to follow? Were they even talking to me? I don't know. What's your favorite Broken Logic video game? Ugh. Mine is in Might and Magic 8. There was a room I was trying to figure out how to unlock a secret door. There were no levers or panels or plates or anything I could see that my friend, as a joke, said, just jump on the crate that will clearly do it, and it did. Yeah, that sounds frustrating. I remember...
There are hundreds of them. They're landing in the garden.
Oh, Lujon, thank you for the sub. I remember in Suikoden 3, I went to this town as a plot event, and I was like... I was pretty familiar with JRPG logic, so I was like running around talking to every NPC. I slept at the inn. Nothing was happening. It wasn't triggering the next event. And I want to say I spent an hour wandering around this village trying to trigger the next story beat. And I was just like, what the fuck? So I left, and leaving the city triggered the next story event. But I just wasn't thinking that. Like, I was like, I have to find somebody to talk to. I also remember there was, like, something in a... I think it was a Gabriel Knight game, where you had to, like, put tape on a fence and then scare a cat so that it would run past the tape, leave its hair on the tape, you take the tape back, and then it creates a fake mustache. There's some shit from, like, point-and-click adventure games that are just dumb as hell, man.
I need to reach the palace. Can you tell me the fastest route?
The bridge across the canyon leads right into the city.
The bridge is gone.
The only other way is through the garden. That's suicide.
The Force has shown me the way. I must brave the garden.
If you're going to the garden, this might help you.
What? The fuck? Light repeating black... What the hell? Gobi gun go gun B strikes again. Holy shit! What the fuck?
Good luck. Good luck.
This is episode one, huh? All right. Yeah, I remember that. I remember when Obi-Wan whipped out a laser Gatling gun. Who doesn't remember that? There are too many robots. Well, take this laser cannon. Okay. This is more Star Wars than Star Wars has ever been. Fuck you! I mean, they're just shooting my ass. I'm taking a lot of damage, actually. Whoa, wait. Okay, so you can shoot while you're rolling. What? Okay, don't know why that happened. Wow, there's a lot of dudes out here. Whoa, that's a tank. Alright, never mind. Why do you keep doing that? I keep switching to lightsaber when I'm hitting that button, and I think it's my controls are bound weird. Doesn't auto aim. Okay. Great. Gonna play Racer Revenge right after Pod Racer, or you're gonna wait until Attack of the Clones game before playing it? I'm trying to play in chronological sequence. So, as the games came out. So I can get a full. Full. Oh my god. There's health in there. That's a full health, too. Just gotta get it. Gotta believe in the Force. I am one with Force. Force is with me. Alright, here we go. You! So we just did a lot of jumping. That's fine. Let's solve some puzzles. They were like, you know what people are gonna want right now? Laser hot action. So let's give Obi-Wan a fucking Gatling laser. What do you think of when you think of Obi-Wan? Gatling laser gun. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I'm really excited to play the Star Wars Obi-Wan game. I never played that. And I've heard it's bad. Shocker. I'll save you. Did I save him? Oh. I saved enough. Fuck you, robots! Remember when Obi-Wan was running through the gardens with his Gatling laser and he said, "Fuck you, robots"? Oh boy. Remember that? Good scene. Star Wars historians have debated that scene as the years have gone by. There we go. I was also worried that this game's difficulty curve would just be bonkers stupid, but it's not so bad so far. They actually give you enough health. Oh, okay. All right. Well, hold on. The most intimidating laser sounds. I'm excited to get more doses of Quintessential Gamer now that you're streaming. Yeah, it's gonna be this for a while, a couple months at least. Okay. I guess I have to get up there. I've been playing this game when I was 11 or 12. Did you finish it? Did anyone who played this game as a kid ever finish it? Evil Padre, thanks for the Prime Sub. Just blast it? You think I have to shoot it until it dies? Really? I mean, I believe you, but... Oh, Malakesh, you did? Good. Like I said, I might need some help. Actually doesn't do a whole lot of damage. Also, I can just run around it. Alright. I mean, I guess world record strats actually work for this game pretty well. Speedrun strats, run past everything. I guess theoretically this game should have been made and tuned for kids to be able to play. So difficulty-wise, it shouldn't be that raunchy. I'm really liking my strat of hop over all the lasers. Oh! Oh! Oh, tricks. Christ, man. Alright. Yep, doesn't do anything. Doesn't do anything. Alright. Don't have any thermal detonators either. Yeah. Run might be in trouble here, guys. There we go. Maybe I can get an angle where I can hit him and he can't hit me. There we go. Oops, I'm out of... I'll have to switch to other gun. Sick! Oh, there was actually no reason to do that. Took a lot of damage for no reason. That's okay. That's how we do it. Do my best. It's been a long time. Oh yeah. No, don't worry about it. I'm concerned that at some point I will just hit a wall and have no clue what to do. But I don't mean to put undue pressure on anyone. When this game came out, I'm pretty sure it was 99. It launched with the movie, which is fascinating because that means they had to make this before the movie was done, which leads to some like weird inconsistencies sometimes. You can kind of tell when one of the lasers is actually going to hit you, so you just hop out of the way of it. I guess there's no reason to come this way? Obi-Gun Kenobi at it again. There we go. If it came out before the movie, then this is true canon. Oh yeah, that did happen sometimes, didn't it? Sometimes a game would come out before the movie. Wait, there's a guy alive back there. Maybe he'll give me a secret. He'll tell me the truth of Star Wars. It's such an annoying sound. Okay, I didn't know you were...
Oh, thank the Force. Who are you?
How do you know what the Force is?
Tell me how to get into the city. Just outside the garden, you'll find a security gate. It requires a passcode to open, however. Do you know the passcode? Yes, the passcode is J154.
Can he ask that after?
Going into the city alone. You're the one that needs help. The
guy's bleeding out. Tell me that passcode! It's getting all Jack Bauer on him. Alright, well, passcode acquired. That'd be cool, wouldn't it? Oh, formal? passcode is BBA. What? Gotta go the long way around that guy. Alright. I think I acquired the password already. Let me double check here. Alright. Cody, thanks for the Prime setup. Yeah. I think it was this, maybe? This thing over here? This looks like a... No? Where's some health? Alright. Ha! Oh, took a nick there. Gotta be careful. Careful now. Careful now. Obi-Wan's classic line. Careful now. Careful. Out of breath puppy lasers? That's a really good description for it. Ooh. More health? Good shit? Look at how 3D this shit is, man. You can shoot down? Ah! Day droids. Morphe, come on now. Funhouse is gonna be just fine. I haven't been doing Funhouse stuff for a long time, so. Turns out you've been watching and enjoying Funhouse content this way for months already. So you got nothing to worry about. Plus, they're gonna get Bruce back. Bruce is back. They're gonna do more demo discs with him. I think it's more than just like, you know, different era. But we were pretty clear that like, we've always tried to be pretty honest about the fact that things change, man. That's life. Nothing stays the same forever. Oh, a sick Dark Souls move. Come on. Come on! I'm not hitting him? I don't think I'm hitting him. I'm not hitting him. Let's hit that man. God. So many goddamn droids! Oh boy, it's timed, isn't it? Yeah, change is good. Sometimes. Change can also be bad, but in this case, it's probably good. Oh. Okay, that doesn't... That doesn't do anything. What does that button do? There we go. Okay, well, at least I got that guy. Refuse to accept a future where Funhouse doesn't stay together until I die. I mean, we made it so that it would be something that could outlast any of us. There we go. 9 health, not a problem. What does that do? It's... Tenno, thanks to Prime Sub. What about the Blood Pact? It's still intact. Huh? There's a... Oh! 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 What? There's no way this is, like, intended. Okay. That's cool, though. I needed health. Use the force on button. Sure. Bang. Oh, it opens this. Oh. Health Easter egg? Is that the only reason any of this is here? To have an Easter egg that you can optionally find? I think the button just... Yeah, surprise mechanics. I think the button just opens the exit door. Alright. Alright. When I'm not stuck on a column, I'll... Okay! Damn it. I mean, it was worth it for the health. Oh, and there's more health. Okay. If you came into that with 25 health or less, you'd just be dead. Oh well. Obi-Wan just like goes through and just takes their wallet. Takes all their guns. Just walks away.
The Force wills it. Sorry, bud. The Force wanted you to die today. Sorry, chum. Looks like you got the short end of the Force. That's always... That is such a cool sound, though, man. Why did you... Oh. Yeah, water. Man. 1990s water is the best. Alright, so the water level has risen. Now I can swim over there. Okay. You're right. I do have the high ground on that fish. I'm playing as Obi-Wan. Oh, let me answer your question with this. Obi-Wan Kenobi. There he is. You can see him perfectly. That's exactly what he looks like. The lightsabers work underwater. You're right. I don't think that's ever been addressed. And they should, but they'd probably instantly boil it. Glad you had a farewell episode of Dude Super rather than a goodbye video. Felt as much more fitting. Everything you've done over the years of Rooster Teeth Funhouse? Yeah, Gavin. It wouldn't, the only way to serve my legacy is to make another podcast. What's more Rooster Teeth than making another podcast? Podcast. There was a button down there, though. There's probably secrets that I'm not getting out. Alright, that's open now. I guess I can jump from balcony to balcony. This game was your childhood? Good. You can tell me what to do, Coco Golem. Oh, oh, I missed it, sorry. Zenoto. Shinoto? Hopefully one of those is correct. Thanks for the prime sub. I'm sorry, I missed a lot of subs. Ducky, thank you for the prime sub. Kit Fisto used to create a lightsaber that could work underwater? Oh, that makes sense. Old Smiley Fisto. Smiley Boy Fist. Oh, I can go down and hit that button now. Boop. What did that do? That was a loud sound. I don't know. I wanted to be Kit Fisto so bad. There was a Star Wars themed party for Rahul's birthday. John dressed up like George Lucas, which was incredible. Just a real ray of sunshine to be around. Oh. Sounds like a job for Gun. Or not. There we go. Yeah, this is a real cursed camera angle. I remember thinking that from the demo, and that's the reason I... That's a mine! Alright, well that was an access card before, when the Gungan dropped it, but I guess it's a mine now, so... Okay. Well, there's a mine again. I know what those look like now. Alright, okay. That's the beginning of the level. What? Do I have to... What? Balcony? Okay. I'll look for a balcony. Balcony. Oh. That? Okay, yeah. I guess there's... Yeah, there's... Yep, okay. There's stuff in here. This seems like another Easter egg, but... Okay, alright, Tank, chill out. Yeah, I think that was just secrets. But appreciate the call-out, nonetheless. Maybe I just have to... Oh, do I have to get the tank to shoot the wall, maybe? I'm sure this is gonna work. You have Battle for Naboo on your list. I mean, if it was a Star Wars prequel game, then yes. Moe struggles. Thanks for the sub. Okay, he's just not gonna shoot me up here. Lever to your right. Lever. Lever to your right. Ta-da! Oh, yeah, there it is, thank you. Whoop! Okay. What? What did that do? Oh, that's kind of cool, I guess. Environment destruction? Me destruction? Oh, on the other side. Oh, it opened the second gate. All right, thank you. Man, yeah. Look at this. The magic of Twitch streaming. Oh, okay. You wanna... Hold on. Oh, hold on. There we go. I don't see a lever on this side, though. Can you kill the tank? Maybe. I haven't really tried, to be frank. I'll give it a shot, I guess. I don't feel like I have... I mean, I can try. Hey, Zach. But yeah, this camera is blessed. Alright. Get the health from the balcony? I think I already did. Maybe? I don't remember. There we go. Oh, you can... Okay. Oh. There's another health over here. Alright. Yeah, we need a camera angle tier list for sure. Dithok, thanks for the prime sub. Edward, thanks for the cheer. Edward loves his mom. That's a very wholesome Twitch account you've got. Yeah, I did open the second one, so... Climb the windows, the right side of the door. I did, you mean those right there? Yeah, there's... I did go through there, I didn't see a switch, but hell, who knows, there might have been one that I missed. I mean, this is... At least I can kind of look around while I'm in here and not get shot. There was a small open window. Okay. Ow, stepped on a mine. Oh! What the hell is it doing all the way up there? What's wrong with you, video game? Okay. Tank turned off. Why? Who would see that in a million years? I guess I did. Jeez. All right. My God. We got another cutscene? Yeah, this is a real gamer's game, Vancouver. Oh, no. Nope.
I'm glad to see that you have survived.
Glad to see that you've survived.
Has taken complete control.
I love that.
We must
so
escort
much.
The queen to safety. My respects, Your Highness. We
it's
have
her.
By the Jedi Council to see you to safety.
Senator Palpatine has great power in the Galactic Senate. The blockade has prevented me from contacting him, but I'm certain he will help us. The Republic has no idea how serious our situation has become.
Jackie Chan, yeah? You played this game?
Convince the Senate to aid us.
Then we must travel to Coruscant. Unfortunately, our ship was destroyed. Do you have a starship capable of making this?
Do you have a starship?
We need to reach the Queen's ship.
We need to reach the Queen's ship!
Powerful deflector shields, and it's fast enough to escape the blockade. The hangar is some distance from here. There's a passage underneath the palace, this way.
I need you to overpower. Oh!
We're cut off!
I thought they all died.
Okay.
Oh, I get to escort now?
This way. What?
Queen, I am the Jedi. I will say which way we go. Man, she is fucking booking it. Wow.
There's a secret path through the side garden.
Oh, she's getting hit though. There you are, my queen. So she takes a knee if she gets shot, and then you have to wait for her to get back up.
The laser blast just grazed my shoulder.
I'm fine. Don't worry. Oh, does she follow me now? Now that she took a laser to the face? Yeah, she's our small titty goth queen.
Don't worry about me. I'll keep up.
I wasn't. Alright.
She's the decoy!
You're the one who knows where the secret path is, though, so... Maybe you should tell me where to go. Okay. So maybe I'm stuck in this thing now.
I'm good, alright. Oh, he was hanging from the ledge like he hangs from the thing when he fights Darth Maul. Oh, Jesus, I just realized I'm probably going to be doing that in this video game. Also, the queen can't jump. How is she going to be able to follow me? Yeah, she's not following me. Oh, I bet I have to, like, lower this or something to find a switch. Oh, or push it. That works, too. Amidala's better than Lulu from Final Fantasy. Powerful. Interesting. Spicy. That is a dynamic and energetic take you've just dropped. Okay, you have to fall.
When you are ready to continue,
Jedi. I am, you have to. Okay, there we go. I don't know, Lulu had some pretty powerful big titty goth energy. Seems like a job for Gun. There we go. Are you coming? Holy shit, it's gonna be like this, huh?
I feared that you would never return.
Yeah, I did though, because you got stuck. Come on. Jesus Christ.
I feared that I had lost you, so I decided to remain here.
Nope, we're good, please.
When you are ready to continue, Jedi.
She's stuck? Okay.
Feed is swarming with droids.
Okay, alright, now we're doing it. Now we're doing it. Complicated navigation for an AI. There we go. I guess she's got to hit this. This is a queen button.
Switch to the door has been blasted.
Oh no. Oh, I just have to jump it. All right. Turns out A is not jump. I forget that every time. Come on, the queen! Falling. Well, that's it for me, I guess. I guess I'm fucked. Alright. What do we got? Another gun. God knows Obi-Wan loves those.
You might be able to use some of this equipment. Take whatever you can carry.
I already... Alright, never mind. Space Mittens, thank you for the Prime Sub. Yeah, I want more Gatling lasers.
While you look around.
That was a real tricky move there, bud. Rocket launcher over the balcony? This game has a rocket launcher? Remember when Obi-Wan fired the rocket launcher? Oh man. I love video games that try to depict actual interiors. Like, Duke Nukem 3D does this a lot, but... Like, what is this? There's one giant cube of a table with a single bottle on it. Oops. Oh! That was not the right button. I hit the wrong button. Twice. No. Why does it go to delete by default? Why does it load to the... Fucking Christ. Oh no. I hit quick save. I think I have to play the whole level over again. I do. Well, it's 12:30. Oh no. Oh no. I killed younglings. Oh boy. Oh boy. I've got about 30 more minutes, but... Oh crap. That's bad. I was wondering if I was ever going to do that, and I did it. I did it. Wow, this is a lot to play through, too. That's okay, I know what I'm doing now. No problem! Fell in the water. That's old video games, man. That's how it goes sometimes. Wait, they just let you swim up if you... Yeah, okay. Wait, maybe not. What about this? Can I stand on this? No? That was the first few days as a Twitch lord. Well, it's been pretty hectic. I haven't really just been sitting around doing this. I've had some life events happen. Had to support some family members and some things. So today's been interesting since I just boned myself. Super hard. Yeah. Suddenly, binding quicksave to the start button is a bad idea. Because my instinct was, I'll open the menu and load my quicksave, but... bad call. Maybe I should take it off of that button. That's okay. I know what I'm doing. This is gonna be fast. Don't worry about this. And we get to remember all the great times that we had. You should play Subnautica? I agree. I've got it installed. You'll find that that's true of a lot of video games. I have them installed because I want to play them. I won't eat the damage this time. We are... you know what? Chunky Buffalo, thank you. We're all epic gamers. Dan Horimoto and Frosty Savage, thank you guys for subbing with Prime. You are now members of the Champagne... The Gamers Champagne Room Club. Whatever. How much storage do I have? I actually just... And this was a fun project. I raided together two M2 drives, so I have 4 terabytes of solid-state storage. PlayStation 4 can eat my ass! I got it. How good does it feel to not be at work right now? Oh man, it feels so good. I'm not answering emails. I'm not, like, on a phone call. I'm not doing a meeting that could have just been an email. I'm not, like, having other departments telling me to, like... help them out with their thing. Again. 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 Instead, I'm playing a dumbass video game.
I need to reach the palace.
My Bargain Redneck, thanks for the gifts, man.
Bridge across the canyon leads right into the city. Is there another way into the city? The only other way is through the garden. That's suicide.
Your sister says hi? Well, I'm saying hi right back.
The force has shown me the way.
Literally doing all that while watching your stream. I mean, I used to watch streams while I was doing all that, so it's interesting being on the other side of that equation. The good news is we get to relive the Gatling laser. Obi-Wan's trademark Gatling laser. Have you started to miss it? I miss working with my friends. The Instant Gaming crew is super awesome and wholesome, and you know, all the Funhouse guys are awesome too, so... I'm gonna miss being around them. The thing is, like, my workday was getting to the point where I couldn't even enjoy that because I was just busy doing everything. I couldn't even talk to people. So it's like, I'll miss it, but I was already missing it. So it's not like I'm taking a lot of damage. It's not like I'm missing it more now because it wasn't happening already, you know? So at least this way, I can play video games and talk to people. The state of my work was already getting, I miss working with Red State Ryan too. Yeah. Ryan's amazing. Jacob, like a lot of the dudes who've been working at Funhouse for a long time are so funny and so clever and so smart that this isn't all of my motivation, but a big part of my motivation is just like, I had my run or whatever. I had my time to like make dumb stuff and have fun. And I don't want to keep taking up that space. I want people to that are still like that people that deserve to be seen more. I want to take myself out of the equation so that they can be seen more. And that includes everyone at Funhouse. That includes everyone at Inside Gaming. There are a lot of times at Inside Gaming where it's like I don't want to be in this, but we would look at the metrics and it's like, well. If we want views, like, there has to be a familiar face there. That's not to say that, like, other people were bad or anything like that, but it almost became, like, a fact of the job. It's like, if you want this content to perform well, then you gotta have a familiar face in there, somebody that people know and like. That's when I was like, I'm trying to wean myself out of this, because first of all, I don't want to be mandatory, but I also don't want to take... I want to create more space for people, because I got that. There were people who got out of the way so that I could try to be on camera. I learned and improved. That process doesn't start unless someone else actively makes it happen, so. By not encouraging more original content like Arizona Circle, I've been exits to people. So Cunning Planet, I don't think it's a question of encouragement. I think if Rooster Teeth had their way, they'd let everyone make that stuff. It's money, man. It's always money. Those shows are so expensive. So expensive. They look good for a reason. It's because they cost a lot. There's a whole crew, there's equipment, there's time, there's post. Those shows don't happen. It's certainly not free.
Tell me how to get into the city. Just outside the garden, you'll find a
Frankly,
city.
You rolled out adding new people and said giving it a good pace. It wasn't oversight. It wasn't just overnight, here's these people you don't know. Yeah, that was certainly the intention. And I was keeping an eye on the numbers and like the audience reactions and all the comments and stuff like that. Because on top of getting out of the way, I also owe people a good launch, you know? I feel like, yeah, you can throw people to... Oh, that guy died. You can throw people to the wolves and be like, that's your problem now. But I feel like you can also try to, like, put them in a place where they can put their best foot forward.
What are you doing?
Dying, you ass!
We're gonna make a run for the swamps. Tell me how to get into the city.
Just yeah, Rick. This dying dude thanking the force is a little weird.
Do you know the passcode? Yes. Passcode.
Yeah. How's your day going, Obi-Wan? Do you have any guns? I love guns, Obi-Wan. Boom! It's a good line. I liked hearing it again. How are you there, Obi-Wan? Now that there's a health over here. Actually, it might be a small health, so yeah, it's a small health. Oops. Shouldn't have just sat there and ate all that. Whatever. Yeah. The most civilized weapon of all, a laser Gatling gun? That's what Obi-Wan told to Luke on Tatooine. Check out my very civilized Gatling gun. And Alec Guinness is the best. Oh god, I ate so much damage there. Have you seen my Gatling gun? Last time I watched New Hope, it was like, it sticks out like a sore thumb how Alec Guinness is a thespian, and he delivers all his lines like he's like reading poetry. Was it not you who considered me? Stuff like that. And meanwhile, all the other actors are just being modern actors and reading their lines like normal people. And he's, like, on a stage. It's really fascinating, too. It actually, like, I think accidentally plays into the generational divide of A New Hope. Of Shakespearean training. But, like, clearly Obi-Wan's from another time. But it still makes sense in the context of the story. Man, of all the things that, like, A New Hope lucked out about, that's a really interesting one that thematically Obi-Wan... being played by Alec Guinness works really well. I don't know, how did they get him for that movie? They got Peter Cushing too, which was still a pretty big actor at the time. I guess Harrison Ford was starting to take off. What will be your streaming schedule? That's a good question, Apollo. I'm still trying to figure that out. I think what I'll probably settle into is that I'll be streaming in the morning, so basically now. 3 hours ago until about now. And then I'll work out, take a break, come back for like an afternoon shift, if you want to call it that, and then stream until the evening. Sometimes I'll stream, so like the schedule that I used to have is that I would stream evenings, Tuesdays, and Thursdays, and then afternoons on Sunday, this is all Pacific time, because that's where I am, baby. So, oops, Gatling laser's gone. So, make Cam bigger? I can do that. Maybe not right now, but I can do that. I don't know, I've never really liked having a huge face cam. Also, I'm in the midst of upping my camera game too. Can't be a streamer without a big expensive DSLR with crazy depth of field, right? Right? That's what people sub for. High quality face cam. Damn it! Oh. Playing this a little faster, which means I'm taking a little more damage. Are you working out with James? That'd be cool. No, mostly I've been... I don't think so. Mostly I've been just working on my home gym. I've been putting equipment into the garage. You want to see all those blemishes?
Try
J154. Letter Alec Guinness wrote while I was filming episode 4. It's 2. Definitely a different era regarding acting. Oh, what did he write? I'm not familiar with that. There's a lot of, like... I used to consider myself a big fan of Star Wars, and then I started to learn the depth of fandom Star Wars has, and then I realized...
The Force, a Jedi to help us.
tuba is coming up. Womp womp. As soon as they die. Gosh. Harsh. Alright, now we got some puzzles. Uh-huh. Is sick water going? Bloop. Do you have plans for a new full-time job? Like a traditional salary job? Not right now, no. I think I got enough going on that... I mean, we'll see. We'll see what happens. I don't know. But I think for the line of work I'm in, a salary job just doesn't make sense. Just doesn't make sense. I don't know. It feels like it's really easy to get devalued if you're on a salary doing media production. Also, man, if like... I don't know how to get up there. I never did figure that out, actually. You're on SAG? I'm not in SAG, no. Not yet, anyway. That'd be cool. Yeah, cunning plan. I mean, I kind of do want to get into performance and like doing auditions and stuff, which would mean commercial work. Sure. Don't forget to save. You got it. Saved. Yeah, no, I wouldn't mind being a dad that walks in and is really delighted that, you know, my casted wife got a new vacuum cleaner or something. I can do that shit. Getting in SAG is easy. Yeah, there were prospects. I missed out on them because, like, there was a voice acting role that everyone else at Funhouse did, but they, like, didn't... They didn't tell me when they were doing it, and I was so busy with other shit that I guess I missed the deadline, so they all got in, but I was like, okay. All you had to do was be like, hey, we're doing that this weekend, please do this thing. And didn't. Alright. So I missed that, so I guess I'll just do it on my own. Yeah, the Predator game. Yeah. I think I'm allowed to say that. I hope I'm... Well, it's been said. Whatever. Exceptional? Thanks for the Prime sub. Oh yeah, blaster stuff. Want to get into acting and voice acting. I think I'm really good at it. I seriously struggle with any auditions or anything. I live in Nowhere Land, Michigan, though, and I still haven't heard back from any voice acting casters. Yeah, I mean... I would say it's, from my perspective, it's a little scary if you think you're really good at it. But I can see how that'd be dangerous. I mean, there's a lot of people who want to do that. A lot. Because doesn't everyone want to sit at their computer and make funny voices and get paid for it? I'm not trying to, like... be dismissive of actual voice acting, because I know it's not that, but I do think that may be the perception sometimes. Dang it! And also, I think people see the kind of nerd celebrity that, like, Matthew Mercer gets, and they're like, that could be me. I could be Critical Role. I could voice Overwatch and then be nerd celebrity. Or, like, Troy Baker or whatever. So, I think that feeds a lot of, desire for the role, a lot of competition, so... just keep at it. That's really what it is. Keep at it, join fan teams, build a reel, so you have something to show.
I am glad to see that you have survived.
Ooh, I just want to be an anime voice. I guess technically I got to be an anime voice. Classes are definitely where they go. Yeah, technical skills, and then also you meet people.
I respect, Your Highness. We have been sent by the Jedi Council to see you to safety.
Senator Palpatine has great power in the Galactic Senate.
Oh, you got two side jobs? Nice. That's how to do it. I have been saving for them, although the quick save thing is under my webcam, so you don't see it.
Our situation has become. I must travel to Coruscant and convince the Senate to aid us.
Yeah, I was, a few nights ago, I was basically streaming my history of getting into games media, and I think there were about 5 years. 5 years worth of writing, every day, just grinding it out on volunteer websites and stuff before I even got any kind of remotely paying opportunities, so. That's what happens when you want to get into a crowded field. You have to outlast everyone who's willing to do it for free and outwork everyone. And so, with something like voice acting, yeah. Hold on, let me save. I'm gonna save my over my actual save, like put a new anchor down. There we go. You watch the Clone Wars show? No, but it's been recommended to me so enthusiastically that I will. It's on the list of things to watch. I wanna catch up on My Hero. Gotta finish watching Dragon Ball Z Kai. And then maybe Star Wars is after that.
There we go. Kim Jong Frodon. Thanks for the Prime sub. Also, Mikey Ravioli and Angry Feats. Thank you guys. My Hero's dope this season? Yeah, I'm a chunk through season 3. I'm enjoying it. You know, it's shonen, but it's good shonen. It is fascinating how, kind of like Naruto, they have a setup where they can introduce gangs of new characters and new designs and kind of test which ones perform with the audience. And then if those characters play well, then they just script them into the show more. It's interesting. You have to move. You have to... Okay. You seen the new Star Wars anime opening? Are you talking about what I'm playing right now? You need to watch Hunter x Hunter? I used to read the manga. I haven't seen the show, though. There we go.
Don't worry about me. I'm
not.
Up.
Yep. Not worrying about a thing. You're pretty good. Okay, now I am worrying about you because you're not keeping up. Where are you? Okay.
You're stepping on my dress.
Dragon Ball Super is amazing? Really? I've heard that it's... I've heard that it's Dragon Ball, which is to say that it's like... Yeah. A is not jump. Yeah. I remember this time. A is lightsaber.
We might be able to use some of this equipment.
Hey, CB Shark.
Take whatever you can carry.
Welcome to the chat. Just talking about things. Okay, well... Oh, watch out. Okay.
I'll stay here while you look around.
Okay. Do what you gotta do. I am terrified. Okay. Ooh. Hello.
Kind sir, can you please help me?
What's going on with that face? What tragedy has befallen your face?
What tragedy has befallen you?
Please, save my son. We were out for a walk when the battle droids attacked. We ran, but became separated in the camps.
Hello?
I wait here, hoping for his safe return.
Ooh, your son, I don't know who that is. Maybe he's okay.
Don't worry. I promise that you will have your son back soon.
I replayed this entire level so I wouldn't accidentally murder your son. Oh! Okay. Oh, I can't go in there. God, force push sucks. The sound of all the robo parts hitting the floor is pretty great, though. Okay, moment of truth. Try to not murder this child.
Help me! Please! Someone! Help me! Can you save me from the evil droids?
Don't be afraid. Are you lost?
Oh,
I'm not lost. Those droids trapped
me. A youngling.
And I'm afraid to leave.
How can I help?
My mother is down the alley. I want to see her again. Can you help me get home?
Your mother is waiting for you. Go to her. You are safe now.
Are you... Oh. Oh, he's following me? Okay. Go to her. Oh, no, he's going. He's skating on along. He just catches a laser blast as he's walking.
May the Force be with you.
How do you know that?
May the Force... be with you. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you.
All right.
May the Force be with you.
I thought she was gonna. May the Force. I thought she was gonna give me health or something.
May the Force be with you.
Well, okay. I guess I did it. Did it for the good vibes. And now we've caught up. Great. Also, I have to stop streaming soon. I have a meeting. Oh, here's health. Well, there we go. It all works out. I could have still murdered that kid. That's a pretty cool way to sleep, though. All tucked away back there? It's gonna be pretty cozy. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. May the Force. May the Force be with. May the Force be with you. Oh, look at this camera angle. I can almost see what's in front of me. Anyway, yeah, I have a high-powered Los Angeles meeting where I'm gonna tell them to cast me in a Doritos commercial. We'll see if it works. Get through the rest of the workday. I'll be back in a couple of hours streaming Witcher 3. I'm gonna start Witcher 3 for like the fifth time, but this time for real.
Force. A Jedi.
How does everyone on this planet know the Force?
I am on an urgent mission.
Can you help me? He's like, got guts in his hands.
Stuck here all day. Can you spare any water?
Also, why is he cockney? That's not something that really happens in Star Wars.
Can you spare any water?
Wait here.
Me legs busted. You got Whistle Jimmy for the Timmy Tim. Oi. You wanted them Jedi's?
Alright, whatever. 29 health, alright. Best of your luck on your journey beyond Funhouse. Well, thank you, Data Rift. Just by you being here, you're already wishing me the greatest of lucks. Alright, I gotta put it down for now. I got some stuff to go take care of. What's the blue bar? Force. You can send out a force wave and then it recharges. The force is useless. Austin, welcome back. But I gotta go, I'm sorry.
You want some death sticks?
I guess that guy was kind of cockney. What's up, Zach? What's going on? What you need? Oh, what the fuck happens to Zaxbicon? I don't know, man. I'm off the chain. I can do whatever I want now. We could have Zaxbicon and like, it could be like Thursday in August. So, I know that being over July 4th weekend brought a lot of attention and a lot of attendance to Zaxbicon. PAX South, maybe. Yeah, actually, yeah. Who knows? I need to get in that, man. How do you get in that grift where you like, get on the con circuit? People pay people to go to conventions. I want that to be me. I want to get paid to go to PAX. I don't want to have to pay for that. Oh man, I've paid to go to PAX a lot. It'd be wild to go back and be paid to be there. I want that. Does anyone in the chat do that? You guys book people to go to conventions? Because I'm into that. I don't know who to talk to about that. But I gotta get in that. Apparently, like, everyone at Rooster Teeth is now on that circuit. Like, everyone's going to every convention now, so. They never cut me in on that action, so. Oh well, I'll send some emails. I'll get it done. I'll figure it out. Ask? Yeah, I'm asking right now! Oh, what a good stretch. Whew! Alright. Okay, I'll be back in a little bit. I want to say, like, maybe around 3? So, two hours from now? I'll be back streaming again. Witcher 3! I'm excited. I'm gonna drink some oils. I'm gonna throw some signs around. I'm gonna punch some dudes. I'm gonna play some Gwent. Good stuff. Alright. See you guys soon. Thank you so much for watching. Thanks for everyone who subbed. And couldn't PM me? My DMs are open on Twitter. Or you can whisper me on Twitch or anything like that. Yeah, Neo Atari. Sorry, man. Somebody got to drop in at the end. But I'll be back soon. About 2 hours from now. So, see you then. Bye, everybody.